with just one but three, and that fulfilled you guys' dream. Hey, man, that's something totally amazing. So, Ken, I only got a couple more questions for you, man, and then I'll let you go. What was your experience like testifying before the Senate that included Edward Kennedy about healthcare issues?
Well, you know, when I was still a patient following my injury, I was a patient at the Rusk Institute for Rehabilitative Medicine.